Arthur, the king of Camelot, he's the ring-a-ding-a-ling-a-less king. Arthur, he likes to joust a lot, and he really makes the kingdom swing. Dragons run from Arthur's lands, and the black knight hasn't a chance. If you're in trouble, send a cable to the hero of a fable, that's Arthur of Camelot. He took a sword from a stone, made a table round, took the bravest knights and sat them around. Then all of Camelot knew they really had a king. Yeah, a king who could do darn near any old thing. Arthur, that's what the maidens call whenever they're lost or in distress. If you're locked up in the tower, he does rescues on the hour.
He's out with beret and armor-plated, dragon-slaying king.
That's Arthur, Arthur, we are one Arthur, king of Camelot.